guys, here we are. It is Wednesday. I'm looking at this unit in Carthage, Missouri. Little unit, fit in the back of my truck. Thinking about, well, actually, I've got the highest bid on it right now. But what do you think, guys? Is that a guitar case? I really can't tell. You see there's a box there. I think it's Pioneer Woman right beside it. It's a pretty long case. And then also, is that an amp? I know there's a toy on top of it. But is that an amp? I do not know. With the handle on the side, I was kind of thinking it, perhaps it was. And kind of thinking, well, maybe that, if that is a guitar. Then I look in the back and I'm thinking, okay, is that a guitar case? Sorry, my camera's kind of wobbling. I want to say that when I zoomed in bigger on my laptop, I think that said PV, maybe a PV guitar case. I'm not sure, but we do have about six boxes I counted. There's a box right behind that Pioneer Woman of some cowboy boots and shoes. And right underneath there is a shoe, a nice white one. And those right there are Nike as well. So anyway, interesting little unit. I've got the high bid on it. We got about 3 hours left. So I'm going to post this on Facebook. I'm just curious there again. Is that a guitar case? I do not know. All right, guys. Talk to you later. All right, guys. Real quick, because he is in a hurry to get out of here. All right. It wasn't saxophone. It wasn't a trombone. It's a fiddle. Check that out. I think in here it says Samuel Eastman. I'm not sure if that. Anyway, so that's that. So that I think is going to turn out better than the saxophone, trombone, or any of that. I will look up an Eastman here in a little bit. Let me take you back real quick. I've got a box here already loaded. There again, he's already. This, I put all the shoes in that. Box of cans. Some hats. Hats, and that is a fireplace like we thought. This here, $10 to $15 toy. Pretty cool. Empty box, which I knew that was an empty box. That one, didn't know that was empty. And another empty box. So anyway, I got four empty boxes, but hopefully that will make up for it. We got a skateboard back here. So a little small skateboard, but it's a little bit. And let's see, we got a microwave. Looks like some dishes. We'll check it out later when, like I said, there's some more dishes. And we got a Rawlings baseball bat. Bag, but I'm excited about the other thing. Anyway, not sure what we got in here. We open it kind of in a hurry, so sorry about the video quality. It's just a George Foreman, more Nike shoes, and more shoes. So a lot of shoes, a lot of Nike shoes. Looks like that's a stand for some kind of chair. Anyway, I'm excited about the Eastman. Violin. So I'll do some more recording later. We'll kind of go through it a little bit better. But, pretty good.